What's going on, guys? It's your boy, it's Kaza, and we're back with another one. Today, we're going to be reacting to Dax featuring Snow the Product, A Lot at Stake. Now, without further ado, let's just hop right into this and see what they got cooking.
That I will defy is governed by the thoughts that you heard through a grapevine. Me and Siri switching lanes to my baselines. Hanging up on bitches, throwing pussy for a FaceTime. They say bars go to heaven, so these niggas out here barking up a tree. I see them sniffing like the canine. Niggas claiming that I don't spit hot shit. I murder beats off top, that's off rip. 6 feet is the distance, your coffin is buried in the place. I got crowds doing mosh pits. Night never getting boxed in my three-step drop. Quarterbacks every option. And this is not a TikTok trend. Putting in works, the only titan that I got.
Dax is just so different. I just had to let that play out because in that whole minute section right there, he was, what, 45 seconds of him rapping actually, right? And in that 45 seconds, this man had so many bars. I don't even care if they were simple bars, but he just had so many bars that were... And what I like about Dax is he takes, you know, this bar and makes it work with, you know, this bar, like, four bars ahead. You know what I mean? Like, he always... I don't know why... But it's just, it's different style than I've seen really anyone take recently in the game, you know what I mean? And I want to say Dax has been doing it for a bit now, you know? Like, I will say he upgraded his game 200% in the last, like, 2 years, you know what I mean? Like, I think he's been out maybe a year and a half, because he's been out, what, 4 years now? I think he's been in... 3.5 years, maybe 4 years, since at least I've seen him out, with the, you know, the Tupac remixes, and even before then, you know, but like I said, he definitely upgraded his flow, like, tremendously, and now, with that 20-minute freestyle, that was just, I was like, holy shit, how do you even, like, how do you not run out of you know what I mean? Like, he is just so different. So I just had to let that play, you know? But he just had so many... Even the chorus had a simple-ass bar, you know? Like, I love it. I love it. Dax is different. I'm gonna play that back, though. That's basically my whole point, is I just wanted to hear what he was cooking with right there, you know? Because, like I said, he's definitely paving a big name for himself. I'll say that.
Great rules that be branched, that I will defy, is governed by the thoughts that you heard through a grapevine. Me and Siri switching lanes to my baselines. Hanging up on bitches, throwing pussy for a FaceTime. They say bars go to heaven, so these niggas out here barking up a tree. I see them sniffing like the canine. Niggas claiming that I don't spit hot shit. I murder beats off top, that's off rip. 6 feet is the distance, your coffin is buried in the place. I got crowds doing mosh pits. Night never getting boxed in my three-step drop. Quarterbacks every option. And this is not a TikTok trend. Putting in works, the only titan that I got. Like Billy, I'm the bad guy. I lash out on the trash they let pass by.
That was... yo, that bar was hard. I'm not gonna lie. Billy Eilish bar, but bruh. That shit.
I lash out on the trash they let pass by. Then I go outside and start rapping. I bet everybody watching think a nigga throwing gang signs. I kneel, I pray, I stay up way. I won't change and I ain't no fake. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot at stake. I'ma hit my space, way out your range. I YouTube names and I talk big game. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot
now
at stake.
Well, it's a big bill, counting little bills. Stripper tipping bad bitch with a big plan. Got a bigger vision, no time for you. All my time spent making decisions. I'm the product and the dealer on a mission for commission. If you ever cross me, don't be calling me. People trying to make themselves feel better with their apology. Ain't got nothing to do with me. Diamond still on 2 degrees. Got rid of the leeches, all of a sudden I got jewelry. Cause all of a sudden I got my bread up. Cause I got fed up. They used to block me, now Versace like I'm Donatella. And I'm...
Oh man, that was just straight cold chills right there. Cause I feel that 100%. Literally, she's like, listen, as soon as I cut off, you know, 90% of who I was, you know, fucking with, you know, the leeches, as she called them, as soon as I cut them off, I started seeing, you know, actual money coming in, and being for myself, me actually, you know, spending shit on myself, me actually caring about myself. And she stopped caring about the other people who gave no shits about her. You know, they just were there for her money and for her success. But now she finally was like, nah, you guys need to go. And that's when she's like, now I'm up here, you know? I like that shit. Because that is, like, a lot of people go through that, you know? That is a struggle, literally, that is so relatable. Because a lot of people are just stingy, grimy. They want to feed off other success because they're too scared to do it themselves. You know, if that makes sense. I love that though.
He's got rid of the leeches, all of a sudden I got jewelry. Cause all of a sudden I got my bread up, cause I got fed up. They used to block me, now Versace like I'm Donatella. And now my life is bomb as ever, sweet as Amaretta. I'm hopping out another driver, holding my umbrella. Cause it's a snowstorm now and I'ma make it rain. Mexicans gon' always find a way, even if it ain't a way. How you gonna try and cross me? You got a bum knee. Cross him over, back it up, I hit him with a fadeaway.
Hot meal, I pray, I stay up way. I won't change and I ain't no fake. If you ever cross me, better look both.
Yeah, Snow's verse was definitely a verse that I'm used to hearing from her, you know, just her talking her shit and basically saying, like, she came from, you know, everyone just trying to steal off her, you know, steal off her success, you know, just leech off her, like she said, you know, and now she's like, just look at me, you know, without y'all, I'm up here. With y'all, I was, you know, I'm way better off. And I love that shit, because when you're doing better without the people who are holding you back, you always gotta, you know, let them know that you are doing better, because, you know, most of them are either A, plotting still on you how to get either back into your life or how to ruin your life, or they're always watching, you know, like, it doesn't matter what, if they're your hater, if they're your supporter, they're gonna always be watching, you know, and that's the best part. Just let them know you're doing good, and that's it'll tear them apart, you know? So I love Snow's verse. But like I said, it's definitely a meaning of a verse that I've definitely heard from her before.
I stay up way, I won't change, and I ain't no fake. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot at stake. I'ma hit my space, way out your range. You choose names and I talk big game. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot at stake.
That ending is that ending just totally gave me goosebumps, but I'm totally confused also. I don't know. Does that mean it's gonna go into another, there's gonna be like a part two song to this? Because that's kind of like a cliffhanger ending, if you ask me. Or, I don't know, what could that mean? It's gotta be a hidden meaning right there, you know? That's definitely something, unless I'm just thinking about it too much. I don't know. But no, that was definitely dope. Dax, he's just different. I love his energy. He always brings just the most outrageous energy on everything, you know? Like, it's crazy, but that's what makes him, and he's fucking killing it, you know? He's definitely killing it right now. And Snow, she definitely brought it. I will, like I said, it definitely had some similar meaning that I've heard her spit before, but other than that, it was fire verse. I can't deny that. But with all that being said, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I appreciate all the feedback and all the support. It really means a lot. If you're not subscribed already, please hit that sub button. It would really help me out. Please hit that notification bell to see when I upload. I try to upload at least 5 times a week. I hope you all have a beautiful day/night. Much love and peace out.